You can sit right in here.
No problem.
Well, today we have all of Greer High staff coming through and touring all of 11 programs that we have here at the Career Center.
These kids can come out of a program like this with zero college debt.
It's very important that we start making those connections to inform all people, the community, parents, students, staff at our schools, of what we have to offer here at the Career Center.
When they hired you on, you started out at $20 an hour, which is pretty good for a high school graduate.
I think a lot of people still have that vision of what vocational centers used to be, whether, you know, they were dirty old workshops, but now there's such cutting edge innovation, preparing students for all types of careers.
Hospitality 155, which is a hybrid class, it's intro, it's sanitation.
When you see it yourself, you really can connect and you can describe that opportunity. It really sinks in that when you're advising students, when you're encouraging them, they may not love English, and maybe you're an English teacher, but say, I know what you're passionate about, and you've got to work really hard here because I know what your goals are. I've seen it with my eyes, and those are some unbelievable opportunities, but we've got to work hard so that we can really get to and make our goals.
Their blow dryer, their curling iron, shears.
Why wouldn't you want to get a competitive advantage over all the other students that are leaving high school and use whatever you gain here, either in getting a job that will help you through college or coming here and gaining some dual credit that will help you when you go to college? There's a benefit for everyone. So why wouldn't you want to take advantage of it?